Laura Bisciotti is my best friend. She has been since second grade. She is so smart and independent, and she is easygoing and friendly, just very down-to-earth, genuine person. But she also is very driven and ambitious and knows what she wants and knows how she's gonna get it, how she's gonna get there. And I'm really excited and proud of her for what her future has in store for her and what she's done so far.
One thing I love about Laura is her taking every situation, both good and bad, and turning it into something positive.
She always knows how to make me laugh.
Laura is nice
and
funny
and
really
pretty.
And
Sam
needs
to
say
other.
Laura is actually very awesome.
Yeah,
I just really started getting to know her this year, but she's funny. She's never been mean.
Never mean.
Yeah.
She's just such a nice, caring person. And she
cares about everything.
She just loves everybody. It doesn't matter who you are. Like, if you can laugh with her, then, like, that's all that matters.
She's so sarcastic, but in a good way.
She's one of the easily the nicest people I've ever met.
Since seventh grade, Laura has been the one friend that I would go to when I needed an honest opinion on something. Like, if I had a problem and couldn't tell anybody else about it, I would go to Laura before I would go to anybody else, because I know that she would always be straight with me and tell me what I needed to hear. And every time that I'm with her, which is like pretty much every day, she makes me laugh harder than anybody else could. And she's just a fantastic best friend, and I'm so lucky that I got to meet her.
I'm Laura Bisciotti, and this is who I am.
I took my love and I took it down. I climbed a mountain and I turned around. And I saw I'm a man.